Which one's different, and so we'll see which one gets possibly a better grade or whatnot. So we'll see what happens.
Pretty excited about this Jim Lee signing.
Those who don't have the ability to send any of these in, Can definitely get these third party after the fact, maybe even cheaper than $120 as this mission fee. So definitely cool cards, guys. We'll see you guys. Have a good day.